I'm awake for 21 hours. The word tired is written all over my face.
Ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow.
Now I'm back in Singapore, and while editing this video, I just realized that I've not completed the ending. Why have I not completed the ending? The reason is very simple. It's because I have not slept for 21 hours, and obviously I was feeling exhausted. And yeah, I do apologize that I did not film much. I did not do much during the first day. Okay, so this is a brief explanation on what happened on that day. I took a bus from Taoyuan Airport to Kaohsiung, and the bus ride is about 5 hours. It's pretty long. The reason why I want to take a bus to Kaohsiung is because the flights are quite expensive to Kaohsiung. I have no idea why. So I reached Kaohsiung about, if I don't recall wrongly, it's about 7 p.m. So obviously I had to have my dinner and, you know, just rest afterwards, because like I mentioned, I've not slept for 21 hours. I'm sorry, I was a little bit crazy just now, and the reason why I'm so crazy is because it's been a while since I have not slept for 21 hours! Okay, back to where we were at. And I only actually stayed in Kaohsiung for about like one day, because I feel that there isn't like much things to see in Kaohsiung. So I decided to move to Taichung. I mean, don't get me wrong, there are things to do in Kaohsiung, but I don't know, it's just the vibe there, like it's pretty quiet, I feel. Alright, so this is pretty much in day one's video. In next Sunday video, it will be actually me heading up the north part of Taiwan. It's called Taichung, and I will be visiting one of Taiwan's largest night market. So see you guys in the next video.